Welcome to Civil Twin. Today, our topic is calculation of cutting length of stirrup in rectangular and circular column. Rectangular column. Size of the column is 300 × 400 mm. Cutting length of the stirrup is equal to A into 2 plus B into 2 plus hook length, where A is equal to length of the column and B is equal to breadth of the column. The length of the column is calculated as 300 mm minus 2 into 44 mm. The 44 mm means the clear cover provided is 40 mm and the stirrup used is 8 mm rod. Therefore, the center to center distance between them is the 44 mm. That is 40 mm plus D by 2, that is 8 by 2, so it is taken as 44 mm. Therefore, the length of the column is 212 mm. Similarly, breadth of the column is this 400 mm minus 2 into 44 mm, which is equal to 312 mm. Hook length. Hook length is equal to 10D. D is the diameter of the stirrup provided, which is equal to 10 into 8 equal to 80 mm into 2. 2 is multiplied to 80 mm since the stirrup is provided in both sides of the column. Therefore, it is 160 mm. Cutting length of the stirrup equal to 212 into 2 plus 312 into 2 plus 160, which is equal to 1208 mm, that is 1.2 meter. What is hook length? Hook length is the extra length provided at the fourth end of the stirrup to retain the shape of the stirrup. Next is circular column. Always in circular column, helical stirrups are provided. Here we have taken a circular column of 500 mm diameter and a cover of 40 mm is provided. Here also we use the 8 mm rod for a stirrup. Cutting length of stirrup is equal to perimeter of column plus the hook length. Diameter of stirrup center to center is equal to 500 minus 2 into 44. 44 is the value taken from the column dimension, that is 40 mm plus D by 2, that is 8 divided by 2, which will be taken as 44 mm. Therefore, the diameter of stirrup is equal to 412 mm. Next, perimeter of the stirrup, which is equal to pi D. Pi value is 3.142 and D is the diameter of the stirrup, which will be 412 mm. Therefore, perimeter of the stirrup is equal to 1294.504 mm. Hook length is equal to 10D as in case of rectangular column, that is equal to 80 mm into 2, which will be 160 mm. Cutting length of stirrup equal to 1294.504, that is the perimeter of the stirrup, plus 160 mm, which is hook length, which will be 1454.504 mm or 1.45 meter. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos, subscribe to our channel.